Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Viking craftsmen seeking battle for only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
It's good to fight alongside someone I know I can trust. Which I cannot see with my own eyes.
I'll shake your hand, but we're a little busy now.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
It's been great.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
A man who felt a shadow. That's what I made you for.
Short tire on the bridge!
Come over here, get healed.
I can handle myself. Mind your own battle.
A marvel of ingenuity.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Turrets under fire!
Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment and the sound of his laughter.
Turrets under fire!
Maximum power!
Viking's body slumped motionless to the ground.
Get over here and heal up.
Hey, ever get that feeling?
Oh!
monster! I'm all for loading!
Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.